There's just not enough crap in the freeway lanes that isn't legal.